Did you know that for Taxi Driver, Martin Scorsese only received $65,000, and the lead actors Robert De Niro and CYBILL SHEPHERD both have received only $35,000 for the film. Despite the low budget of just $1.9 million, it went on to receive 4 nominations in 1977 Academy Awards. And that is why they say, the hard work pays forever.